Hello, and welcome back to Skyrim. And outside of Windhelm, where we landed from having been on Solheim. Now the journey is to talk to Steak Saltplank, who seems to be in Dawnstar. Also, there is something nearby. So we'll be moving that way. I don't expect much of this episode, so let me instead talk about... On January 4, I have had Let's Play videos going for a year. And I think it's time that I look back at what... Oh, I see you. Well, that's what you get from playing on the PlayStation 4. Right, so it's been a year, and I've made a lot of videos, and I've also grown as a video maker and a video editor, I think. I hope. The plans forward are pretty much that I'll be focusing more on the main storyline.
Traveler, over here.
Now, what do you think is wrong there? There are naked bodies and someone who claims to be vigilance of Stenda. Now, this has happened before, so I might as well tell you. These are vampires that have slain those... Have I favorited some weapons? Didn't mean to. They are vampires, and they have slain some vigilants of Stendar. So, instead of following their call, why don't we... Let's just go for... Dragon Aspect? No. Cyclone? No. Bend Will? Nah. Become Ethereal? Or a Whisper? No. Animal Legion won't make a difference here, so let's just go for good old Fire Breath. Alright, let's humor this.
That's close enough. Never should have come here!
One down. Lady! What? Did he die from that fire? Because that was relatively easy. And we did not... Well, apparently he did. They tried to raise that one. Thankfully, vampires don't care much for gold. Well, I don't know where the body of the third guy went, but... anything of use? Not really. Right, back to the bow. Well, so what I'm not going to be doing is the Dawnguard DLC. Or rather, I'm not going to be doing it on the PlayStation 3. So, the loadout that I currently have... With this character, with the skills and perks, would be slightly different, and I also expect I'll be a lower level. But, and maybe there will be some other stuff down the line, like the Dark Brotherhood, maybe the Thieves Guild. I don't know about that. I may take the Thieves Guild on this one. Oh, I also plan on doing the companions at some point, but. What I want to focus on for the coming episodes of the series, and I don't know when I will be able to record them because my working times are varying quite a lot, and I can have a short day and be dead tired when I get home, or I can have a long day and be filled with energy. So it's hard to say really, but I'll try to record as often as I can. also to keep in shape, so to say. But yeah, I definitely plan on keeping the main storyline going, which is what we will be doing as soon as I've been to Dawnstar and talked to Steak Fire Saltplank. Sorry. So that's the plan for now. Right. So, are there any? Wow, it's been a long time since I've been here. Well, what do we have there? Oh, and what? Why do you scream for help? There's
citizen. I'm warning you. Your presence is interfering.
Well, you called for help. That's the road towards Winterhold. We'll soon be going there as the story takes us through the. Takes a need to be a member of the college. Well, doesn't exactly have to, but it works much better. Well, dear Christ. No, you don't. Thank you, I will take that back. So, if you also notice, I'm a little less on gold than I was before. When I left Solstheim, I had more than 100,000. The reason for that is that one of the things that I did off camera was to go to Solitude and buy and completely decorate Proudspire Manor, which cost the manor alone cost 25,000, so that's the reason for that. I see you. So it's wow, that was a bad shot. How about this then? All right. There we go. Can we get two? Oh. Oh. Yay. All right. I will take that, and I will take that back. Ice wolves, interesting. They are a lot stronger than the normal wolves, as the same goes for the snow bears and for the frost trolls. They are, why can I not, can I not get those back? Oh well, I will not then. I've also got my recording cup of coffee. So, in that sense, this year isn't much different. Now we'll be coming up on a bend in the road here, and we'll take the right turn to head to Dawnstar instead of taking the left turn and heading to Whitefoot. This, what we are running in right now, is actually the Pale Hole, even though we are much closer to Windhelm than to Dawnstar. That is because the Pale Hole has a boot-like shape, and it's quite odd. And it's actually all the way down to the mill, and the bridge actually marks what is East March Hold and what is the Pale Hold. So anything on the side of the river, of the Carth, the White River. No, what is that? Anything on the side of the river. And oh, what have we got? Is that an assassin or just someone being a nosy? I see you. Another Khajiit? Well, I kill whoever, for whatever reason. And now you die. Oh, that looked like it hurt. Well, we got some more sneaking. That's good. I don't know why that guy was after me, but, well, he isn't anymore. Heavy armor? Pretty nice. Anything of value? You'll also notice that, for once, my inventory is actually looking good. That's because I dumped a whole lot of stuff at Severin Manor, and I dumped some stuff off at Proudfire Manor as well, and I sold some stuff too. I do believe there is frostbite spiders here, so let's go sneaking and prepare ourselves. Not there, but right. I can't see them. That does not mean that they aren't here. Let me just take some coffee meanwhile. Much better. Right. Really? I'm usually attacked by... we can discover this one right while we wait. Oh, this is a place of some ice wraith. Yep. All right. Let's go in slowly. Okay. So I was detected there for a second. I don't know exactly where, but I think it's Ice Wraith. Maybe. No, that was just a. Alright. I don't know where that is. Wainan. Whoa, there we go. There are more than one here. Hello. Well, that settled that. Do you have anything that I can... Oh, yeah! Ice Wraith. Anything of value? No? Oh, maybe here. Not really, but I'll take it anyway. Right. I think that's just about it. A Talos Shrine with some iron gauntlets and a... broken steel battle axe. I will take your steel ingots though, you never know when you need them. Alright, back to the road. So we didn't actually gain anything besides the ice wraith teeth. That looks like a path up there, but I don't really have any business going that way. I want to follow the main road and go to Dawnstar. At least that's the plan. Really? Are there no spiders here? Watch as I get more... Oh, there we go! Nasty critters! Ah, that's one gone. Would you stop sidestepping? That is... You're not supposed to do that. Oh, hoi! Talk about a nice shot. Oh, well, that's right. We've got a fort coming up. Oh, I forgot that. that is where we'll be taking it then. We have to go through this fort, if I'm not mistaken. Remembering. I will use that, yes. Wait, that's the sound of something being clear. The only thing that we've been to in this session is Wayne and Stones. That is weird. What is this? It is called... Hang on, I think I have it on my map. What it is called. As soon as we auto-save, I will tell you. It is called Fort... Wait, have I not picked it up on my map? Because it's not that, that's too far away. Whoop, all right. Well, we shall see. I expect bandits. What's up there? I can't say for certain. I got some giants going by over there. Got a hall of vigilance on the other side of the fort. That doesn't really have an interest. Let's close in and see if we can see any sentries that we can then can take out. I don't see any. Do I have any perks that I can... No, I do not. Well, that's all right. Really? Are there no sentries? I don't see it. I see one, but he's very far away. We can try and make this shot, but I... Damn it! Didn't expect to hit that, but hey, what do you know? Are they coming out? No, they can't see me yet. I think I'll go hide behind this tree, just for certainty. Yes, I'm hidden. Nothing shot you. Well, nothing did, because I didn't hit, so... I need a clear shot. There's a lot of cover here on their behalf, and I'm not really fond of that. Now, that's a tree, but it looked like from this angle that it was a guy. Okay. For Dunstad! Alright. I think I made a small... Yeah, that looks like a bandit, alright. Woo! And a marauder, no less. We want to get out of sight. Oh, well, so much for getting out of sight. But at least the archers can get me from here. Hello! Use, yes. Throw the fire and flames with you. Are you shooting me from up there? That's not nice. Stop sidestepping. One down, and... So what is shooting me? What can see me? There are no red dots. It's not you, you are dead. This is getting awkward. Orcish arrows? I see. Was it you that got blasted with the... Oh, probably. Because your sword's there. Orcish arrow, gold, mead. I will take that. I will take that. Nordic bow. Ooh, shiny. That's cool, but it's not as good as the one I have. Ah, there is a red dot, but now he's disappeared, and now I can see him again. Bandits suck, that's... Wait, what, how did you... You know what, screw that, screw you. You die. Stop shooting me, you prick. Right, that should pretty much clear out the most of the fort, at least on the outside. Apple pie! Ooh, silver ingot! Hello! Right. Let's head into this little huddle. The stumbling saber cat. That sounds like the name for an inn. If I'm honest. It probably is. It probably wasn't even one that was part of a fort. As you can see, the fort is the stone walls. That's the original fort. The wooden palisade had been added later. Now, oh, was that a lockpick? It certainly is. And there's also some gold on the counter. So yes, this is actually a small inn. Now, had this been under...
I need me some skooma.
Had this have been under hold guard control, there would likely have been a private person having a good business here. People coming through, as it is on the main road to Dawnstar, and soldiers in need of a drink or a quick meal.
That's your best, huh?
Hello. Ow. Hello. She's just resting. Wine. Ooh, another lockpick. How many lockpicks do I actually have right now? I think I have quite a few. Let's go down and see. 600! Woo! Let's see anything in. Oh, nope. That is oddly lodged. Well, it shouldn't be, considering the way it sits, but, you know, hitboxes and so. How did you end up here? And why is he named? That makes me think he's important, but I don't think he is. Soon, that was a nice hole. Any usable items like leather strips? Or that's a large meat barrel. You two have fun. Seems like he was resting his head in her lap. I'm not gonna judge. Alright. Well, I know my standard setting for a recording is 30 minutes, which we're coming up to in 5 minutes, but I kind of want to clear out the fort now that I'm here. So I think I'll do that. Right. Let's see if there are anyone left around here. There shouldn't be, as they all should have been alarmed by me firing and missing one of the guards. There is, however, something over here. I haven't shot these arrows. At least I don't think I have. So we got the main fortification there, and we got the prison over there. I think I'll start with the prison. But first, I obtained some silver, so it is time to make a little bit of gold out of that. Ooh! Didn't know that I had two ingots. Oh well. And what is most valuable? That would be this, but I think I need the sapphires for something else. So then it is this one. Can also get rid of some of the garnets, so that's actually just fine. And it did some nice work to our smithing skill too. I say that is a success if I ever saw one. Alright, Fort Dunstad Prison. Let's see. It's been a while since I've been to the Pale and to Dawnstar. Oh yes, Skull the Elder. He's a fun guy. I say that with as much sarcasm as I can possibly get to. Well, I had a little word flubber there. So. Ooh. Okay. Why do entrance rooms to prisons and such have to be so small? I don't get it. What I do get, though, is that you're dead. Woo! Yoink! There's some oil here. It would be a bad thing if someone were to, oh, I don't know, set fire to it. Aw, it didn't work. Come on, step into the fire.
What was that?
I don't know. What was that? Woo! So, you guys aren't coming out to play? Ooh, dwarven arrows. I will take that. I'll not take your bow, mate. Huh? Anything in here? Oh, hi. So, this is... I don't like the details done to those keeping the roof up, that's nice. This is... looks very flammable. Now, if it had destructible environment, that would be a bad place to start a fire. Not that the other place would be very nicer, as there was both hay and oil. Oh, hello. Oh. Well, if you have to be like that, go the other way. Oh, yeah. We got skeevers. Yeah, that's just the skeevers. Let's see if we can't get a few of them down, like...
Was that someone there?
Yes, come on. Ow! Hello, Chief. You have not drawn your weapon yet.
Now.
Oh! There we go. Magical weapon pop. I do say, these Nordic weapons look very nice. I really like the designs of those, and the armor too. Hello? Are you missing me? Oh well, fine, I'll lock it up and then I'll kill all of you pests. Yep. There we go. Right. None of that. Wait. Where did a dwarf arrow get in here? I haven't shot it. We'll take... can I take that arrow then? No? Okay. Well, then I won't. Then I won't. That lever probably deals with that trap door, so there's no need to for me to pull it. Right, well, it makes the stairs a lot safer that no one is here now. Though, it's not exactly how I wanted to clear the stairs out. Ah, but these go higher. Then we should follow. This goes out. Yeah. But we don't need to go out. We need to clear out the tower, then we go to the main fort. Is anyone there? I don't think so. They're very good at stapling ruined books. This looks like some wizards would be doing. Oh, don't mind if I loot you through the bars. Okay, hi elf. That was not dignified, but I don't think that any of what is done to you in here is dignified. Oh, it wasn't blocked. Yeah, why not? So there is no treasure here. Maybe. Oh, hello. I've already read that. Any arrows? Any lockpicks? No. Anything of value at all? Oh. Whoop. No. Ultimate healing. That sounds... perhaps there is a chest atop the tower. That would be a very nice addition to my collection. Yes, I think I would like that very much. Loading, 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 ding, ding. Well, what do you know? I will take that. You know what, I can sell that off in Dawnstar, so... You're coming with me. Potion of resist cold, well, you'd need it, considering how much snow there's up here. So, we now go to the main attraction, which is the main part of the fort.
I don't believe that is a very large fort inside, but let's go and check it.
So how was New Year's for me? Well,
pretty boring, you might think, but I don't really mind. I almost got hit back in 2000, back in the New Year's of 2007 to 2008, I almost got hit by a loose fireworks rocket. So
I'm not too fond of fireworks or gunpowder like that. I sat indoors, inside my little apartment here, drinking wine and watching the first Die Hard movie. And that's that was my New Year's Eve. I went to bed around 12:30, so I'm not really a partier either. So, but to me that's all right. I mean, I would love to have had someone to share it with, but I didn't, and there's not much to do about that. You don't need the bucket, no. Right, let's see. If there is anything of value in here. Well, there possibly is a little bit of gold and the occasional arrow to pick off from the bandits, but I don't expect a lot of treasure in here. Maybe a skill book or two if I haven't already read it. We shall see. See, that's the thing about exploring. If you don't explore, you never know. If you do explore, well, it takes time, but you do get something out of it. And if nothing less, you get the knowledge of... Oh. So they are actually not aggravated on me right now. They are aggravated on those skeevils in there. I'll just let them finish it off. Alright. It seems they've done with the skeevers in there, so let the slaughter begin. It was just a rat. Trust me. I just... Well... Would you be alright if I did my best? So... Oh.
Someone there?
Why don't you come and find out? Bam! No, no one is there. Woo. Oh well, that's just a skeever up there. No problem. Still might keep vigilant because while the skeever up there isn't a problem. If it causes a racket, it could alert other bandits. Not that they are a problem right now, but I'd rather they'd stayed not being a problem. Goat cheese, sliced goat cheese. That was an alchemical reagent in. Yeah, enough of that. Sometimes skeevers have gold and other valuables on them. Not a lot, but still some. I should go up here to see if there is anything. I don't think there is, but well, again, it never hurts to check. Okay, so I can't raise this. Can I search this skeever through the gate? Great. I can, but it's nothing of importance. Right. Don't want to waste a lockpick on that. Not that I haven't got spare lockpicks, but... Okay, let's see. Was that an Imperial bow? Yes. Alright.
Secret magic and turn wood to gold. Yeah, wish I could turn wood to gold.
Is there anyone down here? Shh, be quiet. I'm hunting bandits. I'm hunting invisible bandits.
Get myself an island.
Go to the college, Dawson.
What is that noise?
I'm supposed to figure out which college he meant.
Is that more rats? Hmm. Oh, I got a sneeze coming. Sorry about that. Had a bit of. I got the sniffles. Okay, let's ready up a bow like this and prepare to shoot someone in the face. You guy, you want to bring out your face so I can shoot? That's a little skeever. No, you don't. Shh, it was nothing. Oh, there are more skeevers in there, and they're fighting them right now. Well, they probably think it was that.
What you gonna do, huh? What you gonna do?
When they come for you. What are they fighting? I mean, they shouldn't take so long to kill a skeever. Okay. Oh, it's because they can't actually hit them through the door. Hello! Oh. So, why they were swinging so long is because only one of them had apparently the key to open this door, which was locked. And so they tried to slash at the skeevers because the other one was in front of, which means that he was the only one who gets to fight. So they tried to slash the skeevers through the bars. And, well, sometimes it works, I'll admit that. But in this case, it required them to open the door first. That's generally a good idea. If you want something inside of a room, opening the door first is usually a good advice. Someone who is impatient with slicing cheese. Ow! Ow! Oh, we found the toilet. Ooh, a children's errand. I mean, I don't know, I'd be slightly uncomfortable with. Well. So was that it? I mean, doesn't seem to be anymore here. This is not something I can go through, and there isn't a door here. That have collapsed long ago, but why are there roots? Well, I don't know about that. And maybe we did clear it out. I don't suppose there's any point in waiting around. Oh, we can go up. Well, let's do that. So that leads up and out, and not to another part of that. Which means that this fort has a third part to it. Likely a captain's quarters or something like that, if I am not mistaken. Okay. Yes, because this is a door that we have not been able to gain access to. Commander's quarters. Oh, my bad. I called it the captain. Sorry. Okay. So there is likely an angry guy behind that door and an angry guy with a lot of armor. Hmm. Okay, okay. Let's say. Is there perhaps something that could be of use to me? Weak stamina poison, you? Well, we seem to have run into a. I picked up some frostbite in them, didn't I? Yeah. Wait. Did I have a potion of health? Health. A potion of health is not a potion of healing. It's very important to know the difference. So this one just increases your maximum health. It doesn't increase your regeneration, or it doesn't give you life back if you need it. Hello, good. So, where's your chief? I want to have a word with him. Oh well. Yoink. Elixir of health. See, again, of health. I don't want of health. Wolf Queen, Dancing Fire, Thief of Virtue, Darkest Darkness, Legend of the Red Eagle. We are already on that quest, but we'll not get it anytime soon, and it's not that great of a weapon. But it gives me the chance to shoot some annoying Forsworn, and I don't mind that one bit. So, isn't there a chest here with some valuables in it? That is really odd, because I... How about if I close the door? No? Really? So there isn't a chest. I mean, we've already picked up quite a bit of loot, but... That's somewhat disappointing. Oh well. Seems there isn't much we can do about that. Well, in the next episode... I hope everyone else had a happy new year and a happy holiday, whatever you were celebrating, or if you weren't celebrating, then just had a happy days, pretty much. In the next episode, we will head into Dawnstar and talk to this pirate captain called Steak Swordplank. I don't know what that's about, but we'll talk to him and see what information he can tell us. Until then, take care.